Hello my dear friend, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to tell you why you must learn the prefix sum algorithm. Let's start the same with the help of an example. In this example, I have taken an array A of 7 elements indexed from 0 to 6. And if I will ask you a question, can you calculate the sum between a range from 0 to 4? Then how will you do that? You probably will add all the numbers from 0 to 4. If you add 6 plus 3 plus minus 2 plus 4 plus minus 1, which is equals to 10. So answer to this query will be 10. And if the same thing you will ask your computer to do it, you will give an instruction something similar to this. Here, you will loop through the elements from 0 to 4 and by adding every element to the sum. Finally, you will return the sum which holds the result. But what if I ask another query that I need sum between the range from 2 to 6? You will again follow the similar procedure, but this time your loop will run from index 2 to index 6. Let's generalize this for n size array. Suppose you have n elements in the array and you have to calculate the sum in a range from 0 to n in the worst case. So you will run a loop up to n times. So the time complexity of calculating the sum between range from 0 to n elements is On. Or in general, to calculate the sum between the range from start to end. You can feed something similar instruction to the computer. If you have one query, you are going to perform an operation in the worst case only one time. If you have two queries, you are going to perform an operation in the worst case two times. In the same way, for three queries, you are going to perform an operation three times. So for each query, we are going to perform one operation. But what if you have m number of queries? So you will have one more outer loop which will run through from 1 to m. So the outer loop will execute m times and inner loop will execute n times in worst case. Then overall time complexity of this algorithm would be On. Let's analyze this algorithm in detail. To perform m number of queries on n size array will take On time. But an efficient algorithm can do the same task in On time in the worst case. And that algorithm is known as prefix sum algorithm, which we will learn in the next video. So a key takeaway from this lesson, a normal algorithm takes On time to perform m number of queries to find the range sum on n size array. But prefix sum algorithm takes On time to perform m number of queries to find range sum on n size array, which is a huge improvement over On time. I hope it's clear to you why you must know the prefix sum algorithm. And if you still have some doubts, please let me know in the comment section. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.